Hi everyone. Today we're in Animal Kingdom for our first day back in Nepal. Can't wait.
You can actually see a wildebeest migration from space. It's really cool.
Those wildebeest look similar to Beast from Beauty and the Beast.
Coming up on the left, you'll see greater flamingos. The tallest.
These greater geese do communicate
with each other. By barking. Like dogs. Also on the right, are some bacos. The bacos are also known as bacos. They rarely like to be seen. Their horns are angled like this, so they don't get entangled. Bumping around a bit. Loads of them.
I see a black rhino over here. He's 3,000 pounds. It's hard to miss him. Now the horn on top of his head is made out of keratin, the same stuff your fingernails are made out of. So do me a favor, look at your fingernails, wave it goodbye to the black rhino. Try your best not to call up these animals as well. Hippos have huge teeth,
but no worries. They only eat grass and shrubbery
and lettuce. They love lettuce.
Are 4 to 5 feet long, just as tall as you, everyone.
On your left, you'll see some African wild dogs.